Hey guys, welcome back. Right, so we got to get into the info stockade, which I'm guessing is that thing. Oh, hello. Bye bye. Hey, big guy.
Say hello,
sweetie. I can't see shit. No. Bad guy. Bad. No. Bad. Ooh, iridium. Sweet greeny goodness. Goodness? Goodness. I don't know why I put an L in there for some reason. So we've got machine gun. Rocket launcher. Pistol. Let's get this bad boy out. Right. So how do we get into you?
NATO!
Shit, I'm stuck. There we go. Killing all the skies. Taking all the shit. Bad time to say that line. Especially when I'm opening a toilet. Door is closed, so we've got to go around the outside. I can hear the scrap box. God damn it. Ha! Run! Run, 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 run! Fuck you, junk loaders! So the entrance is down here. Okay, what the fuck? What is that? What? What the shit? What the fuck is this? Holy crap, that's a big loader. And it's launching drones!
Take this!
Oh, they're missiles.
I got some for everybody!
Come on, turret! We can take him! Done? Damn it. Fuck you, giant robot! Oh shit. Actually, I don't think he can move whilst doing that attack. Wait! Gotta say, acid weapon, do more damage. Die!
Damn, that was
fun. Yeah! Iridium gun. Ooh, what are you? That's an explosive rifle. Died into the building. That's a bit weird. Right. Me and my croaky voice, let's go over here. What is this? back, please. Thank you. Now we go on. Ammo, ammo. Gotta love the ammo. Yeah, for a giant robot, that thing wasn't really... It was, don't get me wrong, it was intimidating, but it wasn't really hard to kill. Alright, let's keep going.
Yeah, I know you think I'm a monster. You think I enslaved Angel.
Yeah.
You didn't see what she did to her mother. I had to restrain Angel's power. You get that? I had to.
And I'm sure he had to exploit her for profit and power, too. Don't listen, Vault Hunter. He killed Angel long before you pulled the plug.
Don't you dare. Lilith has quite a little mouth on her, doesn't she? But as it turns out, when that arena is pumping through her body, I can stab her over and over and over and just heals right back up. I'm told it's agonizing. Oh, she looks pissed. Son of a bitch. We're coming in.
I'm with you on that comment. Mordecai! Grenade! Grenade! Grenade!
Here you go!
Fuck you. It's a big old constructor, but no match for me. I'm a badass. And I'm gonna steal all the shit. Yeah. I hear them. Oh, hello. Have a grenade!
Great job, amigo. Now that you're in, there ought to be an info terminal nearby. Find it.
Really? Never would have guessed that's what I was looking for. To be honest, if we're looking for the vault now, I don't think there's much of the game left. Other than like the side missions and the DLC, I think I've nearly completed Borderlands. Or Borderlands 2. I've still got the pre-sequel to play through. Got to think, I started this game, playing this game so long ago now. I'm actually kind of sad. I mean, I'm glad there's loads of DLC for me to play, but I'm kind of sad that I'm nearly at the end of it. This is one of those games that has a ton of replay value. God damn it!
How's that feel, huh?
Exploder. So think, if he was smart enough to keep his shield up, I wouldn't have been able to do that. Mine. Useless compared to my normal to my guns, but I'll take you. Some ammo. More ammo. Should be getting the Pandora's Boxes trophy soon. Here then. Ah! Obviously me glitching off the ladder. Ooh, hello. Nice. I'm of course going to steal all of this stuff. $90. Sort of insignificant, being as I've got 500,000 in the bank. More bullets. Suppose it's worth it. Download information on the vault.
There! Jack sent all the iridium he's mined straight to the Hero's Pass. That must be where the warrior's buried.
Yeah.
Get back to Sanctuary. It's time to get ready for the final assault.
Yeah. Time to go. Whoa! Hello! Really? It was a shield surveyor at bay? Dumbass. Beauty of not taking full damage. No! God damn it, I wanted to run along the pipe. Let me climb the rock. Up. There we go. To the fast travel station! So we're going to sell all this stuff, turn the mission in, and see what happens from there.
Why loot the dead when you can buy from me?
Do 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 do.
Your cash.
Kneecap season up. Damn war wounds.
Ah, here you are.
This ends now! Jack, Lilith, and the Warrior are in Hero's Pass.
Yeah.
So that's where we're heading.
And that's my annoying
this
home phone.
Is the final fight, amigo. You gotta prepare, do it now. Check around the city. These people don't have much, they still want to help you.
Right.
Imperians lock the entrance to Hero's Pass. Get back to Claptrap to meet him to open the way for you. Brick and I will meet you once you're in. Win or lose, we're gonna finish this together. For Bloodwing. For Roland.
Yeah.
For Pandora.
Yeah.
Hey, Slab.
Hey, Brick.
Can't think of anything I want yet.
Though I generally have trouble verbalizing my thoughts into words that will not utterly confuse or nauseate you.
Okay.
My mental processes are now surprisingly focused. I have only two words for you.
Kill Jack.
The most important two words ever spoken on Pandora. Kill Jack.
Yeah.
Here, this may help you in your efforts to put a hilariously large hole in Jack's face.
That's an impressive piece of iridium there. Alright, so we've got Zed and Scooter to go and talk to before we go see Claptrap. Let's go speak to Scooter first. That way we're not doubling back on ourselves.
If Vault Hunter comes by, you make sure and give him my love, alright?
What? Ooh, no, I ain't gonna do that.
I mean, wish him luck, Scooter.
Okay, that makes more sense.
Hey, and if Idiot. We can get through this, if Jack wakes his warrior or whatever, tell Ma I love her.
Damn, girl. Aww.
Catch a familial reconciliation!
Why you always gotta do that?
Yeah, it's a little bit weird, Scooter.
Hey, man. Ellie and I were just talking about you.
Never would have guessed.
You make sure to come back alive, okay? If you can, come back with Jack's head on a pike. You hear?
What Scooter said?
Yeah.
I would have hollowed that son of a bitch's gourd and eaten nachos out of it.
Oh, nearly forgot.
That's a little fucked up.
I got something for you. Hope it helps.
Ooh. Thank you. Alright, so we've got to go speak to Zed. Can't one of them give me like 1,000 pieces of iridium? That would be lovely. I'd be able to buy all of the upgrades then.
I ain't the best with words, but I just want you to know I'm rooting for you out there. Jack kicked me out of my home back in Firestone. It's about time he got what's coming to him.
Yeah.
Here, thought you could use this.
Damn. That's pretty good. Moxie, Hammerlock, Marcus. So we're going to go speak to Marcus first. I want to see if he's got a gun for me. So it'll be Marcus, then head to the bar, talk to those two.
None of you understand.
It's a bot.
Don't make... Fuck you!
Jack's monopoly on weapons is running me out of business.
Yeah.
But that's not why I want him dead. I want him dead because he's a greedy, murdering son of a bitch who needs to die screaming. Good luck.
Yeah, thank
Here,
you.
You might need this.
Ooh, not bad. I'll take it. Probably sell it, but I'll take it. Let's go speak to those two in the bar. Hey, Moxie.
I've had just about enough of that handsome jackass sugar. Get rid of him, and you'll never pay for another drink again.
Deal.
Here, I got something for you.
Did you get that down the cave? The fuck? Hey, Amalok.
Well, my old friend, I wish you the best.
Yeah.
May you return from your quest with handsome blood on your hands and a smile on your face. Oh, and lest I forget, here you are. Thought it could be of some use.
Whoa. That's a pretty good gun. Thank you, Hammerlock.
Sup, sucker? It's Tina. I wrote you a poem or something like this.
Break it down!
Kill Jack. A poem by Tiny Tina.
Got a good beat to it. Hang on.
We got a new issue of this just in. Hear all about the brave Vault Hunter and
their quest. Aww. I changed her tune now that Hunter Hellquist is dead. Right then, you miserable excuse for a fucking robot.
It's time to end this! I'll meet you out in the Iridium Blight.
Right. Here we go. But first, let's do the gold chest. We haven't done the gold chest for ages. I want to do it. I haven't done it for a while. Give me the goodies. 30 keys. Let's lose 3 of them. Whoa. Give me something good. That's not bad. Gun I put a shot. Oh. looks fucking awful, but... yeah, it really looks like it's pretty good. Right, we said we'd do three.
Well, hello there, loot.
Bad. Burst firewalls. Literally, as soon as it says burst fire or consumes two shots, that's a big no-no. Alright, let's get rid of these ones. Keep. Alright, so keep. Sell that, sell that, sell that. Keep. Nope, sell that one because I've got another one. Keep. Sell, 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 sell. Sell, 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 sell.
Alright.
Time to head to the Iridium Blight. Actually, I might leave the assault on the warrior till the last episode. Let's just double check something. Yeah, because I've only got those two left. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to the Iridium Blight. Get to the entrance to Hero's Pass, and that will probably be it for this episode. Purely because I don't want this episode to run on too long, and I've got a feeling the final fight with Jack is going to take a while. So, that's the main reason I'm thinking it.
You feel that? The electricity in the air when you're just aching to murder someone? Haven't felt that in such a long time.
You do what you have to stop him from waking that warrior, even if it means taking me out. Better dead than a damsel.
Brick and I will meet you out in Hero's Pass. Win or lose, we're gonna finish this together.
Right.
We might not make it, Slab, but I want you to know it's been a hell of a lot of fun.
That it has, Brick. Right, I'm gonna end this episode here, guys. Purely because I think the next episode might be the last one. I hope you guys have enjoyed this series as much as I've enjoyed playing it. Leave us a like if you have enjoyed the video and all of it. And subscribe if you want to see more content like it. As always, there will be a link to the full playlist in the description. And I hope to see you next time. Adios.